what? This video is all about sleeping bag. How it works, how to use it, how to pack it, everything. But before that, let's talk about a couple of facts about sleeping bags. First thing, a sleeping bag is not a heater, it's an insulator. So the moment you enter in there, you're definitely going to feel colder. How it works by trapping the entire heat that is generated from the body. It creates a micro environment in there, and then you'll be warm. Now, your body effectively generates heat in two ways. First, heat is a byproduct of metabolism. So always go to bed after a small meal. Never skip a meal. Because when your food is getting digested, heat comes out as a byproduct. And the next thing, try to do a little, very mild workout, probably a few jumping jacks or a couple of push-ups, a few sit-ups, that's it. So just do all of these things before you go inside the sleeping bag. And what it does, it accelerates the heat production, the heat generation. So let's have a quick look on how to use a sleeping bag properly. So how many layers of clothing to wear before you sleep? Imagine you're wearing 3 to 4 layers because you're feeling super cool. Now the heat needs to penetrate through all of those jackets and then it will warm up the sleeping bag. So the ideal number of layers to wear is one layer from top to bottom. That includes your beanie, neck warmer, your gloves, top and bottom, and your socks. So one layer from top to bottom. That should be it. Now, this sleeping bag is a little bigger for my size. If you're traveling through any organization, the sleeping bags you're gonna get are definitely bigger than your size. Now what I do, I want to make it of my size. So all the extra clothing that I'm gonna wear in the morning, I'm just gonna stuff it in there. Push it all the way down to the feet or around your core. Now, this is almost of my size. Why am I doing this thing? Imagine as long as you're sleeping in a fetal position, you'll be fine. You might have experienced this thing. But the moment you stretch back your legs, you start sleeping in that particular area. We don't want this thing to happen. So that's the reason you stuff in all the clothes and you make the sleeping bag of your size. So you should be in a position where you're moving with the sleeping bag, not inside the sleeping bag. Perfect. If you're feeling way too cold, what you can do, don't use those warmies, patch of warmies that you get, because it starts getting way too warmer in the night. I have seen people developing rashes in the morning, lots of burns. So what you can do, you can take a bottle of warm water, take it inside the sleeping bag along with you. Now where exactly to store it? Definitely not near the feet area. Keep it on your core, hold it with your hands and sleep off. So I'm gonna do that thing as well. Just gonna take it in there, pull it all the way to the down. Slip it underneath you. Now when you're zipping your sleeping bag, make sure you're doing it as slow as you can. Be a little patient because it keeps getting stuck in the fabric around it. Now once this is done, there will be a hood right behind it. Make sure you're using the hood. Now one thing to remember when you're sleeping in there, don't try to take your entire face inside the sleeping bag, because that's gonna make you feel claustrophobic. Make sure this particular part is exposed, and when you're completely in there, I'm pretty sure I might look funny. Now you see all this extra space over here, this place for the air circulation. Now this shouldn't be there, because all your hard-earned heat, this can escape out heat easily. So there will be a draw cord toggle over here inside. So make sure you're tightening it. And what it does, it just extracts the heat that is generated. You don't want to lose all of this heat. Now, yeah, that should be it pretty much. Now, how to pack your sleeping bag? With every sleeping bag, you get a cover along to carry it. Now, this is also called as a stuff sack. This is called a stuff sack for a reason. Just keep stuffing it in, keep shoving it in till the entire sleeping bag fits it in there. Now don't try to waste your energy in rolling it properly, because that ain't gonna work. So how you're gonna do it? Hold the bottom, not the top part, hold it at the bottom. Just keep shoving it in. It won't take too long, probably less than 30 seconds. Now keep rotating it, just try not to do it in one place. Now you can do this thing with all of your down jackets as well. Try not to fold it. And that's it. it shouldn't take more than 30 seconds, I would believe. There you have a sleeping bag.